Hey guys, welcome to Car Guy 1999 Reviews as well as Quirk Auto Dealers. Today we have the 2021 Kia Seltos SX. This is the turbocharged 1.6 liter 4-cylinder producing 195 pound-feet of torque and 175 horsepower, but honestly it feels like a lot more than that. Just the way it delivers power, it's a really, really fun car to drive around town. $29,840 is the as-equipped price, which is just about the same as the Kia Soul I just drove before it. That was the turbo as well. So it's a pretty cool comparison between the two of them. Seltos is kind of a competitor to the Chevrolet Trailblazer, the Encore GX, cars like that. Smaller crossovers. Really, really nice color on this one. I think it's solar beam yellow, or star bright yellow. It's kind of like the Austin yellow of the E46 M3. You have your all-wheel drive lock, so that locks your all-wheel drive on, of course. Different drive modes are controlled by this here. I keep it in sport, tightens up the steering pretty well, changes transmission tuning, all that fun stuff. These are touch sensitive if you don't want to use that button, which actually controls both. Sliding visor, sunroof, but yeah, nice materials in here. I think you can option a heads-up display. This one doesn't have it. Soft touch materials throughout. Bose sound system, which is pretty unique. Most Kias use Harman Kardon. We'll start out in drive, then we'll go to sport, and then we'll probably try manual mode once or twice. Of course, this uses the 7-speed dual clutch transmission, which as you can see doesn't do the typical DCT thing where you set off and it acts like somebody who hasn't learned how to drive manual. It's quite smooth. It's pretty impressive how well they tuned these 7-speeds. I think it's the same basic unit that's found in your Forte GT, the Kia Soul Turbo, and it might be closely related to the DCT found in the upcoming K5 GT, which by the time this goes out, will probably already be here. As I was saying before, 175 horsepower, 195 pound-feet of torque. Does feel quite a bit quicker than that. As you can tell, under hard braking, it will automatically downshift. Not a lot of transmissions do that. I'm glad they tuned that in, because it is a tuning thing. Actually, sport transmission is already active with sport mode on, so I might try manual mode. Even for being a crossover, handling is phenomenal. All-wheel drive system allows this thing to just rocket out of corners. It's been a while since I've driven one of these, but man, are they a riot. Very, very little body roll in comparison to the competition, like your Tiguan, stuff like that. Actually, this probably goes closer on to the Taos, the new sub-Tiguan Volkswagen. Shifts are very, very quick from the DCT. That's the best part about dual clutches, is you can just shift so quick, you know, 10 times faster, exaggeration, 10 times faster than I could ever shift a manual without risking damaging something, of course. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next one.